So the Shaykh, rahimahullah ta'ala, he said that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that this is a refutation against these people that claim that he physically attended the Mawlid and he physically come to, to their house as these people in one village in Pakistan. So he said sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that I am the first one that will come out from the grave on Yawm al-Qiyamah. Yawm al-Qiyamah, the day of judgment. Not in this world. Okay, then how are you going to say that? He said, I will be the first one to intercede and I will be granted intercession, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But some of them, what do? They go to his grave, instead of facing the Qibla and asking Allah, they ask him. Allah al-Musta'an. Some of them, they write letters to him. Ya Rasulullah, the Ummah is in trouble. Help the Ummah, shirk. All these things, ya Ikhwan. Oh Rasulullah, get birth children, help me. It's all shirk. Wa'iyadu billah.